Hey, what is up, guys? It's Unbucky here. How are you guys doing? As always, hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to part 10 of my walkthrough for Horizon Zero Dawn. If you guys did not see part 9, I'll have a link for that in the description, so please be sure to check that out. But we're going to continue on as we go on our long journey to Meridian, which, as you can see, is quite far. So I think along the way, we'll...
I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows.
Yeah, we'll find Olin and stuff like that along the way. So.
How they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is. The one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
So there's definitely a lot of questions that hopefully Olin himself can answer. Quite ways to go. I'm gonna try and stop by this, I think they call it the Tall Neck, and hopefully expand a lot of this area. I'm not trying to do hunting trials right now. Just trying to get on with the rest of this stuff. That looks like a sawtooth, so don't want to go there yet. So I guess this part of the trail is the closest, so I'll just veer off from there. There we go, the golden. What am I missing? I'm missing fox skin. Damn, where the hell am I gonna get fox skin from? Oh, what the hell is that? Oops. At least I have the safe station here, so I can always come back once I have the fox skin.
By the sun, are you Nora? I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before, or at the Hunter's Lodge. How interesting.
What do you do here?
This is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines in the stamina trials. Think you can handle it?
I know I can.
Excellent. I like your spirit.
You're awfully friendly.
Well, you know, it gets lonely in the wilds after a few weeks. Terribly lonely, in fact.
What about your friend over there?
Oh, he doesn't count. Barely ever opens his mouth, and when he does, nothing interesting comes out.
Should I do the trial? I might come back and do the trial once I get the fast.
I have to get going.
You know where to find me.
That's kind of creepy, I'm not gonna lie. I just have to go that way anyway. Why do I keep doing that? Directions. They're bulls. As long as I don't do anything, they shouldn't come after me. The fox? If they let me in.
Don't ask me where to go if you're lost. I'm a guard, not the town provider.
Alright, another place I can fast travel to. Anything interesting here? That's too far away, but it looks like it could be one of the T-Rex machines.
Grappling a bit.
So it's really interesting. You basically take like all the animals in the game and replace them with just machine versions of them. It's kind of cool, but like the TX machines are just kind of randomly placed, it seems. At least for now. That guy's a side mission, but I'll probably come back and do that later. Okay, there's a lot of them over here, it looks like. I just don't spot me, should be fine. Come back.
And one of these.
Thunderjaw. Yeah, I don't really feel like, perhaps I could if I had to play it smart. Thank you. randomly turns around like that.
Settle on something closer.
I'm just trying to fortify myself before I attack it. Looking at me. Somehow it's gonna still get you.
Come on now.
I was doing zero damage. What the hell is that? Oh yeah, see, now this is what I wanted to do. I'm just gonna make a run for it. There's no way I'm attacking you this level.
That'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Yeah, the arrows are doing zero damage. And it can shoot lasers, so I mean, you know. Not really something I want to challenge right now. Once I get better weapons, better gear, higher levels, I'll come back for it. Or I'm sure I'll find one in the future that I can completely destroy. I totally went past this thing too.
Gonna need this.
Kinda realized we were that far along the path. So that must be the Meridian.
That'll help.
I'm not gonna lie, this view looks actually pretty amazing. This really is like Mayan country.
This is a twilight if I ever saw it.
And for you guys watching the video, I know I'm kind of running through it, running through the game, just trying to finish it. The main story, at least. Before I go back and I'll do all the side missions and stuff, but because of school, because of work and everything, I don't really have the time to, you know, just casually play the game and do all the side quests and everything along the way. That would be the complete walkthrough and everything, but I mean, it just takes too much time to finish it. I mean, some people were saying that if you do all of that, it'll take close to like 50 hours to complete the game, and that's just
insane.
I'm
sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
You search me.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
Can I walk past those, put their swords down?
Someone's in there, somewhere.
But yeah, so I mean, it takes close to 50 hours with all the side missions and everything. If you run through it, you can get it done in 30 or less, so that's kind of what I'm aiming for. Just so you guys can kind of, you know, get the sense of the game itself. I'm sure other YouTubers are doing a complete walkthrough with all that stuff, so.
Hold! Stop right there! In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Wow. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! You're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little?
Totally.
So you're alive. This, we should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the Proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
I feel like if I answered the other one, like, stop being sorry for yourself or whatever, he would have seen. Came up with something similar.
Talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Sounds like he's got it all figured out.
That girl. Is she annoying?
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Yeah, that's right. Look away. Look away. That's what I thought.
Blood! Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Avad hide in blood for blood? Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister. Murdered. And her death unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
That was pretty tough.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
It's what comes of letting women lead.
Okay, how are we gonna get in?
It's kinda weird.
Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Let's gotta go upstairs.
corner of this rug is frayed, and the floor near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I'm gonna go look upstairs.
Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
Am I?
Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot of damage if it fell down. Let's give it a little push.
She didn't even check underneath. How did she know he didn't go like...
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Mad dangerous. But I got the job done. Let's go.
Serve and they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat.
He did it because he had to.
How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus is the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Red Ridge Pass.
Thank you.
Jesus.
This place smells like nothing I've ever smelled before.
Good. Does this place not have a... It's all over here.
I've got all the best goods here.
This place is pretty awesome.
Buy what you need.
You're looking for artifacts.
Yes, but I'm no profiteer. Sun King Avad has named me an envoy to the Banu. I work on their behalf, looking for sacred relics to return to their homeland, Ben-Ur. I'm especially interested in wooden figures that are sometimes found near Banuk rock paintings. If you have any, I have valuables to trade for them.
Tell me more about these Banuk figures.
Simple wood sculptures made by Arnak, a legendary hunter who was exiled from Ban-Ur for killing his chief. He left the figures near painted stones in places that reminded him of his homeland. Later, his tribe declared him innocent. Now they see him as a kind of wandering hero and want those figures back. I do what I can to help him get them, including trade for them. If you have any. You ready? Trade. Let's trade?
Boxes.
Come on back if you find any Banuk goods. I'd like to discuss a trade with you, Outlander.
Must be the spire. Oh, it's huge. Nice.
Glad I stopped for a bit.
I don't care what other tribes do.
Is that like an elevator or something?
Don't let your guard down.
Yeah, it is. Where's this Red Ridge Pass? I have to kind of go back where I came from.
Thank you.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Would you like to buy something today?
Let me try and figure out where how Red Ridge Pass is. Well, that's even further. Alright, I kinda wanna go here and get this thing first. I don't run into any thunder jaws on the way. Oh, this is amazing override, nice.
Another signal.
I can just kind of run past these things. I'm not really trying to fight anything. Just go, let's go, let's go.
I must be closing in on the signal. I can get on top of this thing, or is this just like a random island they put in here for no reason? I'm stuck here, wow. I need to get out of here and figure out. Oh crap. I'm supposed to get on top of that thing. Definitely get on top of this one here. So long as those things don't see me. Thank you. quietly.
Supposed to be on to jump across. Can I make it from that jump?
Climb up to its head.
So I guess not all of them are the same. Update my map. From here, I'll be able to go straight up. All right. All right, guys, that was a 4-part 10 of my walkthrough. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We're able to expand the map a little bit, get some raining in finally. Now we're gonna go ahead and go find Olin, and we're also gonna help Erend identify the people who killed his sister. That'll happen in the next episode. Subscribe if you guys are new so you guys know exactly when that episode goes live. And don't forget to drop a like if you guys like this episode. And I'll catch you guys next time. Until then, take it easy, guys. Peace.